Terry Hill's in the house. And don't you forget it.